Toronto Blue Jays start a two-game series tonight with the St. Louis Cardinals. Now, the Cardinals are without two of their star players, Paul Goldschmidt and Nolan Arenado, and that's due to not having the COVID vaccination. They've got two games with the Cardinals, and then the Detroit Tigers come in for four. Right now, the Jays on a 6-game winning streak.
Time Out has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.